Being a perfectionist is a gift and a curse. And what I mean when I say that is I try so hard to get the best possible product and really make sure it hits. But as I do that, I can sometimes overthink it in the process and become my own worst enemy. So as, you know, as my career goes on and it's and it develops in the way that it's doing, it's something that I have to manage and get better with. I get better with it every day.